Am I recording?
Vietnam has some of the world's worst motorbike traffic. And I remember the first bus ride from the airport to our hotel in Hanoi. Getting to see that for the first time while smashed in a small van with about 9 people. And it was eye-opening. Knowing that we have come to this country to ride 1,500 miles north to south out in this traffic with motorbikes, semis, big buses, people riding on bicycles, pedestrians walking on the side of the highway. It's chaos. And I didn't really understand it until a few days later, and I was driving down the road on our new motorbikes, and I realized in this chaos there is almost harmony in the way it works. The plan to do this trip actually came from a Skype call with Jesse, and he reminded me of the Top Gear episode where they did the Vietnam special. And when I went back and watched that, I remember thinking to myself, we can do that.
I want to show you the place that we just ate at, so.
for lunch.
Very local. How was it, Seth? Is it good?
Super good.
Super good?
Except the chicken.
Chicken was good, man. The rice, too.
I couldn't eat it. Oh, you're going to a POV.
Mm.
Well, I think I'll pay for joke in the bathroom.
Okay. Oh, 110.
110? Do you have any?
I have a 50.
Making their money on us.
Dude, that's a lot of money. Thank you.
WC?
Everyone drives so slow though.
We just had our first cop checkpoint. Tell them your experience.
So we were going through the city at about like 60...
70.
60 to 70 K per hour, kilometers per hour. And I don't think you're supposed to go faster than 50. And so we're like swerving through traffic and people are getting pissed. And I got stopped by the police.
But they, as soon as he lowered his face mask, he's like this. As soon as he went like this and the cop saw he was white, he just starts waving him on. But from now on, we're gonna obey the law
and go slow. Everybody knows us. Everybody knows us now, so.
We gotta be incognito.
How was that, Mom and Dad?